How to download third-party apps on iPhone. So let's get started. Officially, iPhone does not allow third-party app installs because of Apple's security system called iOS sandboxing and app store control. But if you really want to install some third-party apps, then you can simply use Safari app available in your iPhone. All you have to do is open Safari on your iPhone. Then all you have to do is find the app you want to install. Let's simply type down any app, for example, like let me type down InShot for now, and simply press enter. And what you have to do is navigate to the official website of the app you have just entered. So here I have entered the InShot, so let me just navigate to the InShot's official website and simply tap on it. And inside there, if you see download or install option available, then you can simply tap on it and you can open the app from your home screen. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you so much for watching.